Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. This is good. Follow me.
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work. Storm is brewing up. Split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Good kill. Nice one. Heads up, I see tangos coming from multiple directions. You know, that was sloppy. Get in the clear. They're returning to their positions. I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Nomad? Fueling stations near the northeast corner of the runway. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. That's the fueling station. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike, hide. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
Took a scenic bit, eh? Let's go.
Go upstairs and look for the ACS module.